3 weeks after a pallet fire damaged 5 homes near downtown Stockton, families are still working to get their lives back to normal as they look for a permanent place to live. A spaghetti dinner raised more than $14,000 for the families, and since the fire, they've also received a large number of donations.
As CBS 13's Carlos Correa reports, one of the fire victims is now paying it forward.
Families say the response from around the community has been overwhelming. Day by day, donations have been pouring in, and one neighbor says she doesn't want any of it to go to waste.
Almost 3 weeks since a large fire destroyed and damaged 5 homes, neighbors are still thankful for everything the community has given to help them get back on their feet.
Stockton came out with their hearts and was dropping off at my home.
Marsha Rigmaiden, who lost her home in a vehicle during the fire, received carloads of donations, from bags of clothes and blankets to appliances and furniture. Now she's hoping to bring comfort to those struggling on the street.
I just want to have this go somewhere because they broke in 4 times and been trying to steal stuff. So take it where they can use it instead of somebody just rambling through it.
Rigmaiden called the Stockton Shelter, a place where the homeless of San Joaquin County can find hope. The organization provides meals and a home for thousands of men, women, and children every year.
When they lose their clothes or whatever, I mean, like people donate clothes, they get clothes.
The Stockton Shelter provides tools needed to allow the homeless to break out of the cycle of poverty and help them re-enter the community. Donations like Rigmaiden's will go a long way.
Some will probably go to people that are in the shelter. Some might go to the store or just depends.
Rigmaiden says she hopes to make a difference with this small act of kindness, the same kindness she got from the community that made every day since the fire a little brighter.
You got to help somebody, and they're going to help somebody, and they're going to help somebody. Just because I had a fire, that doesn't stop me from being who I am.
Today, lawyers representing the family say they're just waiting on PG&E to disclose the nature of the gas leak, which they say contributed to the fire, before they file their claim against PG&E, the property owner, and the pallet business owner.
All right, Carlos, thank you very much from Stockton for us.